I got married this past September. As you may know, I'm Japanese, and my husband Lilo is Italian. So today's topic is international marriage, Kokusai Kekkon. And something more. Our wedding ceremony took place on September 5th in Sicily, Italy. Here are some moments from our wedding day. I bet many of you want to know how we met. In Japanese, it's Naresome, the start of romance between us. Naresome.私たちは4年くらい前に Facebook で知り合いました。We met on Facebook a little over 4 years ago. それ以来、毎日オンラインで会っていました。Since then, we met online every day. 8ヶ月後に初めて直接会って、その時に婚約しました。8 months later, we met in person for the first time, and at that time, we got engaged. それから合計約4年間遠距離恋愛をしていました。And then, we have been in a long-distance relationship for a total of about 4 years.2回目の再会後、コロナウイルスのパンデミックが始まって2年半会えませんでした。After the second reunion, the COVID pandemic began and we could not see for 2.5 years.
I talked about how we maintained our relationship during this difficult time, showed our 5 tips for a long-distance relationship, and how to say I miss you in Japanese. So please check out this video lesson here. Before moving into the main topic, international marriage, 国際結婚, let's break down the word 国際結婚.
If you're not a Japanese learner, please skip this chapter and move to the next chapter. 10 surprises in our new life together. Cultural differences between Japan and Italy. 国際 means international. 国 means country. This kanji, kiwa, represents occasion. 国際結婚 means marriage. This kanji 結ぶ means knot, bind. This one represents marriage, wedding. 結婚
結婚 ke, stop the air. It's not kekkon or ketsukon, but it's kekkon, kekkon, kekkon. If you like to learn more of these Japanese small letter sounds, including this double consonant small tsu, please check out this video lesson as well. Other Jukugo compound word with kokusai is kokusai kūkō, kokusai sen.
Kokusai kūkō means international airport. Kūkō means airport. In a daily conversation, we often pronounce it as kūkō. Kokusai kūkō. Kokusai sen means international flight. Kokusai sen. This kanji sen means line. Another word of international flight is kokusai bin. This kanji bin represents flight, mail. Kokusai bin. Kokusai yūbin means international mail. Kokusai yūbin.
Now let's dive into the main topic, kokusai kekkon, international marriage. Again, I'm Japanese and my husband is Italian. Of course, there are many cultural differences between Japan and Italy. We call it surprise. It can be a good surprise and a bad surprise. Here are our 10 surprises in our new life together.
Terumi no surprise 1. Terumi's surprise number 1. 朝食は毎朝カフェで食べる。 Every morning we eat breakfast at the bar. In Italy, breakfast is very simple. One croissant and cappuccino or espresso is the typical. Or small sweets or pastries. This is my most favorite routine here in Italy. I look forward to the next morning before going to bed every night. It's great to start every morning outside in the sun.
お待たせ。
リロのサプライズ1。Lilo's surprise number 1。毎日生野菜とフルーツのスムージーを飲む。Drink fresh variety of vegetable and fruit smoothies daily.
チンチン。
Wait, do you know what means in Japanese? やばい。
チンチン。
In Italy, it is not common to drink vegetable smoothies and eat various types of vegetables without cooking.
バナナと人参には血圧を下げる効果があります。
Bananas and carrots are effective in lowering blood pressure.
日替わりでいろんな種類の野菜、果物を使っています。
I use variety of vegetables and fruits on a day-by-day routine basis. 野菜スムージーはダイエット効果のほかに In addition to the diet effect of vegetable smoothies, 食事前、食事中に飲むことでDrinking it before or between meals. 血糖値の上昇を抑える効果があります。 can suppress the rise in blood sugar levels. イタリアでは野菜はしっかり火を通して食べるのが一般的です。In Italy, it is common to cook vegetables thoroughly. テルミのサプライズに、テルミズサプライズナンバー2。野菜は重曹で洗浄して、プチトマトでも皮を剥く。
Questo è la marmellata. Ora facciamo la ricotta. Un poco di ricotta.
Wash the vegetables with baking soda and peel them even cherry tomatoes.
Questi scoli sono posizionati in diversi punti dell'area mobile.
重曹を溶かした水に30秒から1分ほどつけて、Soak it in water with baking soda dissolved in it for about 30 seconds to 1 minute. 水洗いすると、付着した農薬が落としやすくなるそうです。Then wash it off with water to make it easier to remove pesticides.リロのサプライズに、リローズサプライズナンバー2。太陽の日差しが大の苦手。Hate getting the sunshine. 日本では白い肌が美しさの基準です。White skin is the standard of beauty in Japan.直射日光を避けるため、日傘、帽子は必需品です。A parasol and a hat are essential items to avoid direct sunlight. On the other hand, he loves sun. Being in the sun is one of number one important things in the world for him.一日一回日光を浴びることで、風邪やインフルエンザ、Exposure to sunlight once a day helps prevent cold, flu. 糖尿病の予防や丈夫な体づくりができます。And diabetes and builds a strong body.For him, a hat is not to block the sun, but to protect it from humidity. テルミのサプライズ3 テルミズサプライズ No.3 大の湿気嫌い Extremely hates humidity. The other day, he hated his hair getting wet with sweat, so as soon as he got home,He started cutting his own hair this way. And another day, I caught him in this new style. リロのサプライズさん、リロズサプライズナンバー3。塩うがい。Goggling with salt.Goggle is not common in Italy. Also, he doesn't like consume salt very much. And he has a preconception that it scrubs his throat. 彼曰く私たちの唾液には本来バクテリアが体内に入るのを防ぐ自然免疫力が備わっているので、According to him, our saliva has a natural immunity that prevents bacteria from entering the body. Kado no ugai de sekkaku no shizen menyeki o nagashite shimawanai hou ga ii no da sou desu. So it is better not to wash away the natural immunity by excessive gargling. On the other hand,
日本では外出から帰ってきたら、まず手洗いとうがいをするのが基本です。
In Japan, it is a basic to wash your hands and gargle after returning home.
塩水には殺菌作用があり、風邪やインフルエンザの予防、
Salt water is antibacterial, prevents colds and flu.
喉の痛みを和らげる効果があります。
And soothe a sore throat.
小さじに半分弱の塩をぬるま湯で溶かします。
Dissolve a little less than half a teaspoon of salt in lukewarm water.
効果的なうがいの仕方。
How to gargle effectively?
1. まずは口をすすいで、口中の雑菌を洗浄します。
First, switch to cleanse the bacteria in your mouth.
2. 上を向いて塩水が喉の奥まで届くように15秒ほどうがいします。
Look up and gargle for about 15 seconds so that the salt water reaches the back of your throat.
3. もう一度同じようにうがいします。
Gargle again in the same way.
テルミのサプライズ4。テルミズサプライズ No.4。晩ご飯を12時過ぎて食べる。
Having dinner after 12.
お腹すいた。
ムジカ tranquilla, da cam.
Ho fame.
Hai fame?
In Japan, we usually have dinner between 6 and 8.
Io preparo un poco d'aglio.
In Italy, it's common to have dinner after 8. Often later 9 or 10.
Ti piacciono i miei occhiali?
Una casita.
These days we're able to have dinner between 9 and 10 at the latest.
Lilo のサプライズ4.
Lilo's surprise number 4.
Okay.
料理を同時に食べる。
Eat dishes at the same time.
Non mangi gli spaghetti prima?
No.
Wow. Come mai? Poi si raffreddano.
What?
Prima si mangiano gli spaghetti e poi le, l'insalata.
Okay. No, insieme.
Insieme?
Insieme. Why not?
In Italy, it is general to eat one dish at a time. It's common to many people to eat pasta first.Followed by meat or fish, and finally salad, but they often seem to skip salad. Because if you eat salad first,
Come va?
You will be full and you won't be able to enjoy the spaghetti. In Japan, it is common to eat dishes together or eat vegetables first as an appetizer.
サラダなどの野菜から食べ始め。
Starting with vegetables such as salads.
次に肉や魚などのタンパク質。
Followed by proteins such as meat and fish.
最後に糖質の多いご飯や麺類など炭水化物を食べると。
And finally, eating carbohydrates such as rice and noodles with a lot of sugar.
血糖値の上昇を防ぐことができます。
Can suppress the rise of blood sugar levels.
理論のサプライズ5。
Lilo's surprise number 5。
そろそろお風呂に入ろうかな。
食後数時間以内に入浴する。
What? やべえ。
Take a bath within hours after eating.
のばべね。ペルケ。
ネンデザチ。
イタリアでは食後に入浴やシャワーを浴びると。
In Italy, it is commonly believed that bathing or taking a shower after eating.
身体に危険を及ぼすと信じられています。
Causes dangerous health conditions.
食後に海水浴をした人たちが消化不良を起こして、死に及ぶほどの危険にさらされる事実がしばしあるそうです。
It seems that there is a fact that people who swim in the sea after eating are in danger of life, which is called digestive congestion.
テルミのサプライズ5。
テルミズサプライズ number 5。
紙の半乾きは厳禁。
Half-dried hair is strictly prohibited.
Ancora i capelli bagnati, cioè. Ancora i capelli. Ma perché non ce li hai bagnati? Ma devi asciugateli.
La mia bimba. Everyone in Italy is taught that not drying wet hair is a big danger to your health. A severe headache, sore throat, muscle aches, and colds, flu are lurking.Lastly, I want to talk about the difficulties of the international marriage. This may sound very real, but the document issue is not that easy. Very stressful and tricky. For international relationships, it would be very challenging to be together without getting married, because if it's a global long-distance relationship,There will always be visa issues between them. And the process takes time and requires a lot of patience. However, by going through this experience, it will be a good opportunity to strengthen the bond between the two and convince each other that you are the best match for each other. And...
もう一つの難点は環境の違いです。
Another difficulty is the environmental difference.
人生とは晴れ時々曇りです。Life is not always a beautiful sunny day. But find a beautiful element in your life. Enjoy the moment. And 今与えられている幸せに感謝するのを忘れないで。Always remember to be grateful what you have.
If you like this lesson, please like this video and be sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you will not miss my future lessons. Thank you for watching on Japanese Conversation with Terumi. それでは失礼します。